creating your own beehive. This is an experiment I decided to try. They tell me if a tree grows to full size with flowers near it, at least two flowers next to it, it may get the beehive. So I was wondering, can you create a tree with beehive by using saplings and bone meal? So that's what I did. Oak sapling, bone meal next to flower, and guess what happened? Ba-ba-da-da, I created bees out of thin air. You can create your very own beehive and bees if you plant oak or birch sapling next to flowers and then make them grow. Bees might appear out of nowhere. Wow, look at those thick, extra nice bees.